Meet Dan Larimer, a software engineer, programmer, and serial entrepreneur. He is interested in blockchain technologies, cryptocurrency, decentralized exchange, and economic systems. Daniel Larimer was born in Colorado, and for a significant period of his life, he lived in Florida and Virginia. He received a Bachelor of Engineering degree in Computer Science from Virginia Polytechnic Institute and State University in 2003. Dan Larimer is the co-founder of Steemit and was its CTO until March 2017. After Dan successfully built the Steem blockchain, he moved on to his next project, EOS. He is also the CEO of Cryptonomex, which is a blockchain technology consulting company. He also founded Bitshares and Invictus Innocations. From April 2017, he is the CTO in BlockOne, which provides technology consulting services to small and medium-sized businesses. Dan's stated mission in life is to find free market solutions to secure life, liberty, and property for all.